Good morning, guys. Welcome to today's video. And today, we're heading for day two of Barrett Jackson.
It was like sticking one giant mirror under the car.
Okay, I get it. Yep. TV touchscreen stereo. Oh my gosh. It's got that lighting down there.
Wow. Very modern.
Crazy.
Very modern.
Yeah.
Good work.
You did great. Give me an extra program. I mean, because I get to say it was shooting anyway.
What?
You
get
Saturday itself.
Yeah, yeah. Man, I really like how that
works. There is a side by side.
A couple of years ago, and he actually has what might be the world's nicest General Lee replica. See it or not, it's amazing. It was actually documented on a TV show when they did the build. It was actually built by Chip Bruce. It's an amazing, amazing car. Pretty cool, man. We got some car guy music on. Some tunes to take us through our thrill rides with Dodge. So the cars you guys are looking at, just to kind of give you a heads up as to, you know, what's what here. Right here in front of us, this is a Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat. You'll notice that there's not a whole lot of badging on it other than that guy right there. We've got the Hellcat logo on there. For 2017, it's his SRT and the Hellcat header. SRT stands for Street and Racing Technology. That's all. Those are the fast cars. That's kind of a little in-house skunk works. The guys that make the meanest, nastiest cars in the world, they all come out of SRT and Street and Racing.
Alright guys, we just finished day two of Barrett Jackson, and we are going to go to bed so we can get up the next morning for day three. So if you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, be sure to share. We're going to bed. We'll see you in the next video, guys. Goodbye.